Today, two bodies have been found brutally stabbed in the Kirk household. They have been identified as Mr. and Mrs. Kirk. The killer has yet to be found, and 14-year-old Peter Kirk is the one who discovered the bodies after a night out with friends.
Love you too, Mom. Ordered pizza. Come in.
Cool.
Thanks, Mrs. Cole. Bye, Mike.
Mom, Dad, I'm home. You won't believe it. Mike's mom ordered pizza in.
Hey, did you see the news? That kid, Peter Kirk. His parents got murdered. I bet you he killed them. Before school got out, I was in a couple of his classes. Gave off a pretty weird vibe.
You idiot! Do you even watch the news? He was over at the kid Mike Cole's house when the murders happened.
Whatever, Mom. See ya.
Vibe, huh?
Peter, I didn't mean it like...
Oh, it's too late, Lisa. And I didn't kill my parents. What kind of a heartless and cruel being would do something like that?
Hi, Peter. You're a creep.
How can they think that I killed Mom and Dad? Those morons think I'm insane. How can they act like everything's okay? I should kill them. Yeah, it should kill them all for being so heartless. Do I give up a bad vibe now?
Peter?
I'm hiding in the bathroom.
Okay, stay calm. I'll try to come save you.
Okay, hurry.
You're next.